Hi guys, it's Carolina from Gotta Love Polish. Welcome back to my channel and welcome if you are new. So today's video is going to be a really short and sweet video. I'm basically doing a fan requested, and isn't that fun to say, fan requested video. Basically, I did the Sintillating and Cinderella and Sorrel comparison for the China Glaze comparison. Basically, it's a China Glaze Sin-derella comparison, and this is Sintillating from Moonshine Manny. Let me pick it up. This is Sintillating from Moonshine Manny. This is China Glaze original, and this is Sorrel from Bee's Knees Lock. And I was requested to put Moonshine Manny on top of Sorrel to see how it looks, because Moonshine Manny has a sheerer, thinner formula with a more prominent pink shimmer, and this one has such a subdued shimmer in it, and it's a little bit more opaque formula. So it's like these two, the Cinderella is like an in-between of these two, like the best features of these two polishes together. So I'm gonna do that right now. And I'm just gonna do one coat, guys. I'm not gonna get crazy with it here. So this is one coat of Sintillating over Sorrel. And holy cow, guys, I think we have a winner. Look at that. Oh my gosh, it's so pretty. I am loving it. It's still not a dupe. It is not exactly the same as Cinderella. But wow, it's pretty. Like, it's really pretty. Oh, that's really pretty. I'm really impressed, actually. So yeah, so that's what Sintillating looks on top of Bee's Knees Lacquer Sorrel. That is really pretty. I think it's really pretty. In fact, I'm going to top coat it because I just feel like with polishes like this, they just look better with top coat. I'm sorry. I just... I cannot deny that I love top coat on everything. I'm not a big fan of leaving the nails, the nail polish without a top coat. I just feel like you're missing out on the gloriousness. Even if it's a super shiny polish, I'm still like, no, I need to add top coat. All right, so we're gonna add one layer of top coat. Okay. See? Oh my gosh. I think I can tell a difference in real life. I hope you guys can tell a difference in the video. But wow, that looks so pretty. Very pretty. Still not the same. Definitely not the same, but very pretty. I like it. I like it a lot better than just the Sorrel by itself. It's still not my favorite just because I feel like it matches my skin a little bit too much. I don't know how to explain that. this one, I just like this one a little bit better. It just stands out a little bit more. But that's really pretty. So yeah, that's it. That's my comparison video with Cinderella, Sintillating, and Sorrel from China Glaze, Moonshine Manny, and Bee's Knees Lacquer, respectively. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye!